I don't
Even
know. Maybe you
though
could
we live
probably
nameless.
use
Assuming there's name tags, so
yeah.
probably.
So you need to do with the name tag. Okay, that's.
Maybe.
Eh.
We're guessing though. We're not sure.
P to open social interaction.
Oh yeah.
Did you send me two world invites?
Maybe.
Maybe. Connect them to
Automatically,
server.
oh, I need to do it every time.
Never.
I need to redo the key binds that I set already.
Oof.
Throw you.
Oh, it says you left the game.
Laptop there, no. Wait, what? Oh, because I think I clicked the second one you sent me as well on accident. I hear the music. It's starting, I think.
I'm lagging a little bit. This might not have been a
I'm
good idea.
between two. I don't know which ones I want yet.
Oh. Yeah. It was difficult to decide. Damn it. You might have to resend me a world invite. Or never mind, it's loading terrain. It's been very slow.
I just need one, maybe two, because I'm probably. Oh my god.
What?
I died.
Yeah.
Got attacked by a spider.
Was so quick.
I'm still loading in.
Yeah, I am in a house. Now I can get my stuff set up.
Yeah, we have one
That
house.
is our house. We have one house. That is our house. Everyone's house. Oh my god, it's loading so slow. Hold on. I'm going to close the game and I'm going to try to get Ree back in. That was just not
Control,
loading.
sprint, toggle.
A very shittily designed house that I'm still working on.
It's an okay house.
It's eh.
It
Doesn't even have
only
a roof,
sucks a
by the
lot. I
way.
mean, a little. I'm kidding.
No, it sucks a lot. No, it sucks a lot. It's really bad.
Okay.
I was working with the materials that we had and the area that we had.
Between you two, I don't know which one I want, though.
For the first house, it's not bad. The next one's going to be much better, but that also means we're gonna need a lot more materials.
Mean, I love you, but you turn into a type that I'm already have on my team 100%, so I'll go with you.
So, what star did you choose?
He has decided. He just went quiet.
No.
Hmm?
Well, what star did you choose?
Oh, that's a lot of just normal Pokeballs.
Yeah, we're still working on getting the other ones.
You're
Can you
avoiding the
send me another
question.
world request? He is 100% avoiding the question. He's not going to answer us.
Well,
You'll
fucker
find
chose a
out
Bulbasaur.
when the time comes.
Connecting to server, logging in, encrypting. Joining world. Loading terrain. God damn it, finally.
Also, I guess the thing is it this one where you just throw the Pokeball?
Yeah, you can just throw
Why am I
the
in a
po
hole? I'm gonna blame you for being in the hole.
Okay.
Because that's the hole
Oh,
you
hi,
were in.
Ekans.
Huh?
It's the hole you were in.
Was it the
Yeah.
hole I was in? I don't
Arbok.
remember.
Yeah.
The Pokemon I need
Oh
is not
yeah,
in this
because
tree.
we were just gonna like super dig around this area, that's right.
But there's a mesa nearby.
There is a mesa in there. Our house is literally right by the
Like, I
mesa.
cheated to find this
Yeah.
biome. But like I'm not gonna cheat to like locate the thing. I just Oh, hello, Galvantula. Oh, 42 Galvantula.
There's two of us doing this now.
Eventually, so I could find the one Pokemon that I kind of want to get. I haven't actually used on the team before.
Which Pokemon?
Great question.
Also, Purple Butt, there's a few of them down here.
Fuck.
I mean, it is the, you know, game sounds for the boxes, which is nice.
Yeah. You're down there now. Okay.
Interesting that they started level 10.
Yeah. That would turn me off.
Fuck. Okay, that's a good na- Oh, no, that's actually not a good nature.
Oh.
Higher attack, lower speed.
Ooh.
It's a speed and attack Pokemon.
Yeah.
Which is unfortunate.
Yeah.
I need to wait till it's sun to do anything outside.
Oh, is it nighttime?
There's one person asleep.
Yes.
Yay, Galvantula. I defeated a level 40 Galvantula and it only took my two strongest Pokemon to die.
Right.
Galvantula, I like though. Galvantula's cool.
Yeah. The only reason I picked a fight with him is because I wanted to use his levels to make my
Hello, Zubat.
To make my Joltik stronger.
Oh, a tree just grew right in front of me. Oh,
so my Joltik can become a Galvantula.
Yeah.
I husk.
I might. Where's my inventory at? Okay, it's not that bad yet.
Hi, Cubone.
The fact this is taking two of us to find this one fucking rock.
Yeah. Funny thing is, I found a sunstone already.
Yeah, he found the sunstone, no problem. But we can't find the moonstone.
Ironically, not what I'm fucking looking for.
Yep.
If anything, literally the opposite.
Yeah.
I need to find a forest. I need my purple booty.
What purple booty are you looking for?
Actually, you don't actually have to be in a forest to find purple booty.
Oh,
I found him by the house.
Is it just night?
Yeah, I found one of them by the house.
Okay.
I got
my Dwebble.
Mine at night. It was at night around the house.
There was a couple spawning in this cave area too.
Also, too. Did you finally figure out what we were talking about?
There's like only one I could think that it could possibly be.
Because there's only one purple booty.
Hello, Rhyhorn.
I sort of want one of the, if there's anyone watching your stream, to know what it is, other than myself, because I'm watching your stream.
Probably gonna die, but that's fine.
Oh, hey, look, a big feckin' hole.
Down a tree, so.
I found a way up.
Hole?
Yeah, I found a way up.
What did you? Hold on. I'm getting copper. Where did you go?
Up.
That is not helpful.
I know, destroy a tree, fine. I will. I don't need your GG, I hope.
Oh, you mean like up, okay.
Like,
I think I know where you went, maybe.
Laterally?
Yeah.
Oh, I think I found this hole before.
Is it just the Gen 2 starters, or just the entirety of Gen 2?
Right.
No comment.
I think I went the wrong way. I think I went the wrong way, but I found water. I'm gonna swim up the water. I don't know if that was an Enderman or something else, but it was purple. So it's either purple booty or something else.
Hey, I saw
no, that is not purple booty.
Guys, give me a few minutes. I will log on.
That is not purple booty.
I just need a few minutes because I need to get my stream name changed.
What, you're not going to be Night Srin anymore?
No, I said the stream name. The name of the stream.
Yeah, so. Found a weird hole. I'm going to go that way.
I found a weird hole.
I'm gonna go through it. I'm gonna regret this. It's very dark. It's a good thing I have a candle in my hand. Okay, no, that's just purple booty. We're good. Purple booty!
Ah, I just got a dildo.
Good job.
Yay!
You mean dildo?
Nope.
No, you got a dildo.
Dildo.
Same difference.
You can turn into it, so it doesn't matter.
This might be the point where I might ask you to take and bring me back to you. Maybe. I found lava! I found a lot of lava.
Okay. Why are they so common? Hold on.
Why are,
what?
Wait,
this
why are
isn't
what so
ditto.
Common?
Dittos.
Oh, yeah.
They're not this common.
Oh, they just keep spawning for you? Maybe you're just lucky, because I've only ever found, like, three.
Oh, yeah. There's another one that spawned by the house when they got here. That's level 14. The one
oh, there was one that really liked the house. It was trying to go into the house. I caught him in the house.
Well.
Anyway, I'm in Minecraft now, so, you yes.
I wonder.
Actually, no, not in yet.
I got two options. I'm either going to jump down a very large cavern, or can you, like, send me back to you?
I'm coming back up.
Because I am not finding shit that we need. Actually, I'm going to go down this cavern. This could go horribly. Maybe. So far, it's going well.
I'm starting to think my idea with the explosives might have been just, like, the correct idea.
It might have. We don't have any explosives. Or we need to kill more creepers.
Hello, Golbat.
Oh, 42 this is Golbat. Funny.
You mind sending me the invite now? I just got in Minecraft.
Ow.
Thank you.
Lies.
Hello, everybody. I'm streaming Minecraft with Zerp, Derp, Matcha, and Lord Zavatar.
That's not what I'm looking for. Found blue, but that's not what I need. Ooh, what's this?
Oh, I need your guys' opinion.
God damn it. I found Sunstone.
Oh, I need your guys' opinion on the name Burnability. So the way it'll work is when someone's below half health, it'll give them several buffs, like increasing their AC and damage dealt by a small amount. But only when below half health.
Maybe.
Adrenaline? It also sounds a little broken, yes.
Says I'm live, so fuck it. By the way, sorry for no in-game audio. For some reason, Minecraft does not want to do in-game audio for me. I legit don't know why. Just does not seem like it wants to do that.
My pickaxe broke.
Mine's almost broken.
That was my last pickaxe. I thing. Let me double check. Yeah, that was my last one. Okay. Plan Z? Because Plan A didn't work. Yeah, I'm still looking for the one.
I guess you can put me down with you guys. Actually, wait.
We're in two very different spots, because I'm in a cabin. And I may or may not be just jumping and hoping that... Oh, wait. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Oh, no.
What happened?
I kind of want to try to make an elevator for the base. Now that we have redstone. Would an elevator be nice?
No,
it would be very laggy.
It's so laggy. I may or may not have found... an ancient city?
What?
Excuse me?
You know the, like, where the warden is? Oh, that is 100% where the warden is. Oh, God.
Alright,
Why does everyone seem to hate auto-jump? It's amazing.
It's not good.
No, it's not amazing.
Well, I'm a little terrified right now. Yeah, no, that's the stuff for the warden's area. Oh, shit.
Is it making sound? I was getting tonight. I should probably go to the bed and sleep. By the way, how does Lord Zavatar keep fighting so many fucking dittos?
Magic. Hey, hey, Derp, you should come over to where I am. Don't do stupid things with me.
Austin, the only thing I'm hoping for now. But one thing I'm hoping for now, though, is just no Freudian slips like last time or time before that.
Look, it's the warden area!
Ah!
Is this how we die? Yeah!
That is very much correct. Let's go the other way.
I've never seen the warden area before. How much does he only kill us? It's fine, right?
He will only kill us.
Well, if we grab shit fast enough and run. Also, I have no pickaxe, anyways.
I mean, like, yeah, I also don't have a pickaxe. I guess it's the only way we can go.
Exactly.
Why do you fight so many dittos?
It's the best idea. Just, I just want to look. We just need to not trigger the. Oh my God! No, seriously, you should look at this at least.
Yeah, I've been to one of these before.
This is really cool. I haven't. I've never seen one. Oh, and then they screech.
Bitch, I have 46 more balls. Try me.
Where is he? He's below us, isn't he? There's two chests over there. How do we get down there without dying?
You feel like I'm dumping shit off out of my inventory?
Somewhere. Okay.
Bonsai.
Bonsai? Oh, you triggered him. Oh. Oh, I see your name tag. And that's it. Did you go up to one of the chests?
Is Lord Zavatar just AFK?
I see him.
Oh, he just left the game. I think he's AFK. Oh, he just left.
I don't know. We're being dumbasses is what we're doing.
I know, that's what I'm interested in seeing. Why is there
How
just
did
this
you
random
not die? Wait, where is he now?
This...
Fuck.
Why is there just this ramp block of sand here in the middle of the dirty area? Yeah. The dirt, there's just a ramp block of sand.
Sniffing.
Because he can't see.
I know.
By the way, I got like a night chicken.
Oh, he's right there. Is he hunting you?
I'm dead.
What is he hunting?
Anything that makes noise.
How do you? Okay, hold. I'm trying to figure out how to get down there. It looks like a.
But hey, I found two candles.
Oh, nice.
I got like all the loot from the chest I found.
Yeah, there's two of them. How much did it hurt when you dropped?
I was down to one heart.
Oh, God, okay.
Oh, I need to go put the ores I found.
Oh, no, that's not the same. I thought I finally found what you were looking for earlier, and it's like, oh, my God, the timing of that is fucking brilliant.
By the way, where do I put gunpowder? Like, which chest? Like, I just put it in miscellaneous?
Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna see how much gunpowder it takes to make TNT. In Minecraft, specifically in Minecraft.
I'm going to die. I'm going to die because
takes
of
five.
That fucker.
Yeah.
Not you. You're not going to be the reason I die. The reason I'm going to die is because of the thing I'm trying to get to.
Oh, I just got a new follower.
Nice.
Okay, I have to go a different way. This isn't going to work like I was hoping.
What does that sound?
That's a bat.
I just heard like computers sound like a crystal breaker or some shit.
That's weird. I have completely forgotten to get some new pickaxes.
It's much appreciated. Much appreciated. Fuck. It sounded like I said must.
Thank you for the follow, Alpha Kenny Body.
Oh, good.
How am I gonna die? I'm gonna die via these fuckers. God damn it, no.
All of us are getting followers today.
No, I was making a joke.
What?
Because. Alpha Kenny Body.
What?
Alpha Kenny Body. The word alpha, the name Kenny, and then the word body. Alpha Kenny Body. Yeah,
we said it.
It seems we noticed.
I need to grab some chicken.
Oh, it makes such weird sounds. Oh, I'm gonna die if I jump though. Where is a good spot to jump off at?
Are you still hunting things down there?
I'm still trying to think of a good way to get down there, yes.
Yeah, just jump. You'll be fine.
He went to one heart.
Yeah?
Yeah, I jumped down, got down to one heart, and I was able to survive long enough to empty an entire chest.
Which one did you empty? The one on the right or one on the left?
I think the furthest one.
But to answer my viewer's question, the stream is going quite well. I literally just started a few minutes ago. To answer my one follower.
Just ask him if he wants to see your portfolio. He can't afford it right now.
Settings on this though.
Wow, Zavatar joined the game without me having to send him an invite.
What? How the fuck?
Yes.
Wow. Yeah.
The social menu.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, look, a nose pass.
My cocoa farm is going so good.
And now, if only you had a wheat farm.
Ow.
Now, if only you had a wheat farm. An emerald.
That's probably one of the reasons casting it. So I'm just gonna turn it off.
Where'd you guys run off to?
Trying not to die. That's
back
where.
To my hole.
I'm about to die. That's where.
Is my hole. My dripstone hole. Oh, hello, big old Tauros. You fucking scared the shit out of me when you spawned.
You're level 24. I can't fight you.
Wow. Oh, fuck!
There it is. I was waiting for him. I was trying to see how long it took. I was trying to see how long it took him for to kill me because I was literally just standing right next to him.
You jumped. Did you hit me or something? Because I was immediately pushed forward to damage.
He did not.
The warden does that.
No, he wasn't spawned where the warden is.
Oh, okay.
He didn't get teleported where the warden was.
Oh.
I teleported him to me and he almost fell in a hole.
Skills.
Mad skills.
Okay, Ditto, you're my primary fighter for now.
Oh no.
Said no one ever. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't have a choice. Like, a lot of the things here are higher level.
Then
I have a level 10 and a level 12 currently.
Just grab Pokeballs and just spam at them. You don't need to enter combat to spam Pokeballs. You
know, I know.
There's a bunch of them inside one of the chests.
But most of these Pokemon I don't want on my team.
Then don't complain.
And I will.
Complain harder.
I complain about stuff.
Yeah.
Called out.
I don't complain when there's a solution.
Yeah. Hi, Ditto.
Yeah, but if I don't complain when there's a very obvious solution, now do I?
Yeah,
the very obvious solution is stop whining about someone else whining. Look. What the fuck is this?
He's a pony.
Oh my
He's
god, I found a Cliffa!
Nice.
What?
He was a bitch to catch.
What a Cliffa!
Oh, nice.
Hi, Krabby. I want
only one Zubat in this entire cave, really?
That's a surprise.
Yeah. I want you. Get over here. What level are you? You're not the high level, catch.
Yeah. The way you say that.
What do you mean about the way I say it?
You mean the way it's pronounced, Macha?
Nope.
Also call Lapis
and Lazuli. Lapis and Lazuli.
Why is it Lapis Lazuli?
Lapis and Kazooie.
Okay.
I just say lapis.
I say lapis.
Lapis. I am lapis. At your existence. Is it?
I want you. Stay in the ball.
I want you.
I am sorry, chat. I'm not going to do that terrible impression ever again. It was
true. Ho ho ho. I am French.
Ho ho ho. That just sounded.
Make me catch a lot of the lower level.
That sounded weird as fuck when I tried that.
That is correct, it did.
I don't know what that sounded like. It didn't sound French, though. It sounded like something, but I don't know what.
Ass.
Okay, there's two trees that have not sprouted yet. God damn it.
I just need one fucking moonstone.
Yeah. And you know what we haven't found yet with two of us even doing it?
Yeah.
Moonstone.
A moonstone.
We found a shit ton of sunstones.
No, I think we only have three.
We have a lot in the upgradables chest.
Yeah.
Because, we found, a lot on the surface. But then we found, a couple in the cave where we're looking for moonstones.
Yeah.
Now you wanna come back to the grind?
I'm working on Pokeball types at the moment.
Go on, get back to the Sigma Male grind set.
I am grinding. I'm just grinding other things that we need.
By the way, you should probably check Sugarcane. It's been a while.
I'm aware. I was gonna get there in a second. Oh, shit. I forgot about that.
Need all the paper for enchantment.
At some point, we will get there.
Yeah, well, all do we need for enchantment? I know we need diamonds and, that one set you get from lava and water. I can't remember.
Yeah, obsidian.
Yeah, we need obsidian.
And a book.
I do that. Yeah.
And books.
So really, we first need to get three diamonds so we can actually make a diamond pickaxe and get obsidian.
Actually, we already have two obsidian. We just need three more.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can just go find some more, like, ruined portals.
Obsidian. Wait, how do you get obsidian? We don't have a diamond pickaxe, do we?
You can find it. They spawn in chests.
What?
Yeah, they spawn in chests sometimes.
Yep. Yeah, they've been spawning in chests
sometimes
for a long fucking time because they've also
called. You haven't played the game in a really long time.
Yeah, they've been spawning in fucking blacksmith chests for the longest time as well.
Yeah,
that too.
Again, last time I played was during the Xbox 360 and Wii U era of it.
Yeah.
So it's been a long ass time, all right. In my defense, it's been a long, long ass time.
During the ball.
He was gritting his teeth and saying, "Stay in the ball." It's a Pokemon he really wants.
That's what I thought he said, but then I was like,
"Oh, the copper!"
And
we have found
distance right now. I'm like,
we haven't found any. We found a shit ton of copper.
Yeah, we did.
And even more.
Wire to run across the world with this much copper.
Another one of you. You're just annoying. That's fine. Please tell me this has a decent nature.
I have like 5 stacks of copper.
Good.
Oh my god, my Nidorino has the ability Respect Whammon. It's actually Reveille. Becomes competitive and deals more damage to Pokemon of the same gender, but deals less to Pokemon of the opposite gender.
Huh.
Has a lonely nature.
Aw. Poor buddy.
Yeah, that's why it has a rivalry.
Both my Blaziken and my Cinderace both are relaxed and have the ability Blaze.
Why do I have these oak stairs in my inventory and all these feathers?
Hello, Rattata.
Where did you get oak stairs from?
It's when I was putting stairs to the sugarcane garden.
Oh, yeah.
That way you don't have to worry about jumping, which I don't have to worry about jumping anyway because I'm using the legendary
It's not that hard to jump.
I know, but it takes long.
Iron legacy with Curse of Bindings. Sure.
I think you're the only one that struggles with stairs.
Curse of Binding. Yeah, put these on. Why not?
Where'd you get Curse
you
of Binding
from
like?
The inventory, didn't you? You grabbed this from the fucking because I found them, and he just put them on.
I grabbed them from Miscellaneous.
Yep, they were in Miscellaneous because they were cursed.
Yeah, but it has Prot 3, and it's not bad in the end.
Yeah. I found them in the chest when I went to.
I also grabbed the sugar cane.
Yeah, okay, keep inventories on so if you die, you still have those on.
Yeah, that's fine. It's not that hard. Just go buy a cactus and get the durability down to nothing.
I
have partially needed to be.
I'm mining.
Yeah, but you can get a weird way.
Yeah. Ore's not going to spawn inside the fucking dripstone, so I'm not going to mine it.
I guess the question is there special armor or in this like there is in the Pixelmon? Probably not.
No.
Hey, guys. Hey. No, I'm not going to do the whole Vaporeon shit post. No.
No. Oh, fuck off. Please don't.
Do you still exist?
I had to resist every urge to say that on stream. Because I'm like, oh yes, that's the most cursed thing I can say on stream right now.
Yeah, because at the time we have eight sunstones.
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, I still have a filter on stream.
Oh, hello.
You're like 5 seconds old.
Hey guys, did you know that in terms of human Pokemon breeding, Vaporeon is...
Vaporeon is most compatible?
The fact that you want to fuck a Pokemon...
I've given me I've given myself cancer.
I'm not gonna say anything.
What?
Hi.
I'm saying nothing.
What?
I know nothing.
What do you mean you know nothing?
I know nothing.
Good choice. Go on what you're about to say.
Yeah. I mean, I had the other option, but I went with this one because the other one is ends up being a ghost type. Which I'm gonna have Gengar.
Good choice.
Yeah, go on with what you're saying about fucking Pokemon. Go on about what you're saying about fucking Pokemon.
You wanna fuck
what starter becomes a ghost type?
Also a friend.
Wait, Coco.
First of all, I don't.
No, not Fiococo. Rowlet.
Blub blub.
Yeah, first of all, I do not wanna fuck a Pokemon. I just make the joke.
Then why are you talking about the fact that they're the most breedable?
Because it's a joke.
It's literally a meme.
I'm aware of it.
Unfortunately.
Yes, they're very.
But also fortunately, because at the same time, some of the Pokemon, as generations go on, they look like more and more like
humanoid.
They're slowly
looking more human.
To the point that.
Yeah, can I leave Vaporeon?
Hello, Arbok. I'm not fighting you.
Which is a hilarious fact that Vaporeon is not.
I like that you didn't realize I was at the house when you did that.
No, I did. I saw you beforehand.
Okay.
My skeleton.
Okay.
Ow.
We're all going to hell.
I don't know why you keep fucking like walking in front of me and then walking behind me, dude.
Because ADHD, that's why.
That's not an excuse.
Probably make my way back to the Tripstone Cave.
Yes, Bun.
Why does it sound like the thing's burning very close to the house?
It's a skeleton that was from the Apricorn Farm that we need to light up.
Maybe
yes, we do.
Maybe we should get some water buckets in case something is on fire near the house. Just so
hi, Joltik.
If something is on fire by the house, it will not ignite blocks.
I know.
I'm fighting you.
Okay. I'm saying, like, if the house does by some thing, does catch on fire, it might be useful to have some water bug inside.
Why are one of us gonna catch on fire?
Why are one of us gonna light the house on fire?
I don't know, but I'm saying if it does happen, it might be best. See?
How and why would it happen?
I don't know, it could happen.
No, it couldn't!
We have Mr. Chaos Incarnate here.
He's not gonna set the house on fire!
I'm not gonna light it on fire.
No, he's gonna light shit outside of it on fire.
He's gonna find a fucking cicada and hide it somewhere.
There's a difference. Or that.
If there is, then 100%.
He's gonna catch a fucking. He's gonna catch a fucking Nincada just to fuck with me.
Yeah, probably. It makes a lot of sound.
It's a ninja cicada.
Hella. Yeah.
Ooh, I could get Shed Ninja.
You could.
I want it.
Yeah, you need that coal.
We need coal. We always need coal.
I need moonstone.
You do need moonstone.
Will my Nidorino become a fucking Nidoking?
Oh, you're gone.
So I already have a Nidorina that I would want to make like a Nidoqueen, but I'm not even using her, so I might as well just like make my Nidoking and then worry about getting a Nidoqueen later.
Guys, you know what we need?
What?
Froglights.
You wanna know what I wanna know? I wanna know how the whole Vaporeon thing started.
Someone was probably very genuine about it.
Yeah. You wanna help me get froglights?
That makes sense, considering the. Well, that also makes sense that probably was someone who was genuine, because people are peculiar.
Questionable.
Weird.
To find frogs. Fuck.
Yeah, but then the second question is, how did it become such a hot and popular meme? Like, how
do because it's talking about fucking and a fucking Pokemon.
Yes. It's just it's about Pokemon and more, so one hit. Magnitude 9. Okay, you just got really lucky.
Why are people so horny about a fucking Pokemon?
Because people are questionable.
Yes.
The same reason people are horny about Mario.
Fuck.
Yeah. Mario is a very popular one.
Because it's a fighting type.
Yeah. I need to.
I could become Whitney. Just get a mil tank.
You could.
Don't you dare.
Yes.
Please. I've seen the memes.
Do it.
And I'm not dealing with it.
Do it.
Yeah.
The thing is very powerful as well.
Yeah. Do it. Fucking point, move! Thank you.
I have a bunch of stacks of copper.
I do too, but none of whatever the fuck I'm looking for.
Of course not. Why would it want to cooperate? Fuck.
Fuck, it might have just been easier to just go find a taiga biome.
Probably.
It might have.
Fuck it. / locate biome. What is Moonstone Dripstone and then Moonstone Normal? What the fuck? What is this?
There's a difference?
Alright, yeah, like this is the correct area to be mining for Dripstone in the a moonstone area.
Okay. So just /. Got it.
If I /, locate.
I now have a level 23 mil tank.
Hell yeah.
Biome.
Can you stop pushing me?
Or moonstone rare. Enter.
Rude. Go away.
It doesn't have the one movement needs, but
yeah. It might be easier to just find it in like a taiga mountain.
Might as well go to a Tiger Mountain.
Yeah, that is 1-6-4-3-39 -1609.
Are you gonna need to you also?
I'm not teleporting. I'm gonna adventure that way.
Walk the way.
Okay.
We're see what he finds.
Yeah. We'll come back to the Dripstone Cave at some point with like TNT if we don't find anything where we're actually going.
Yeah. But for right now I'm guessing we're gonna kill each other.
No.
Surface.
Walk.
I don't know where we are down here.
I'm just gonna grab something and then I forgot what I remember.
Oh, you're out. No. Get back in the ball.
Jungle logs. That's the one you don't like. That's what I've been using for that. My shoulder popped.
Oh, wait.
Wait, what?
Almost killed us both.
Hello.
Where's Swords Avatar at?
Question. He's running around, I don't know where he went.
Is that the truth or is it a lie?
Yeah, possibly.
run so much faster when you're using stairs. Like, you run infinitely faster.
Yeah.
They're amazing.
There we go. That tree did not just auto break.
Should probably get food.
Probably.
Alright, I'm gonna head towards a fucking tiger biome.
Same, I'm following.
It's only 2,000 blocks away. God fucking shit, fucking pressing the wrong goddamn button. I was pushing the wrong goddamn button. Could you not fucking hear me? I'm pretty sure... The wrong one!
Well, which one is the wrong one in this case?
E!
All of them besides the correct one.
Yep.
Be good to me?
No.
Yes, perfect attack. Well, perfect nature for... Purple Booty as well. Higher special, lower attack.
But you got good shit now.
And it has hypnosis already. Perfect.
Ooh, shit. Nice.
Now maybe we should add some oak stairs to this mountain so it can be fast to go up it.
These nuts.
How about no?
I will gladly do it myself if no one's gonna help.
Well, if it gets in the way of, like, the shit that I've already been, like, planning.
Well, the mountain is over here. The base is over there.
Yeah, the base is gonna get bigger.
What are you planning?
A lot. I've already been doing stuff on a creative world.
Okay, so you'll use the same seed, so you'll. What?
There's so much mountain.
I know, that's why I suggested putting stairs.
And no,
there's like even more mountain behind the mountain.
Yeah.
It takes a lot of time to do the stairs everywhere.
Also, yeah, stairs everywhere takes a fuck ton of time because you have to make sure you have the materials.
I'm just saying we need like one or two pathways. Like just one pathway that's like one by one. Like just one
line.
That
is a waste of materials that could be used somewhere else.
Well, yeah, not really, because it'll help us get around faster. Minecart, that must be fun.
Remember what I said last time? If some people like enjoy the process of getting places sometimes.
Yeah.
As a Pokemon, it's both a journey.
Exactly.
This mountain is a pain to journey up.
Yeah. And?
Fuck you, Mega Drain. Damn it, Maractus is starting to become one of my strongest Pokemon, and it's not even my highest level.
I keep finding chicken, like, throughout.
I think it's because Zev is grinding and not picking up the chicken.
He is, and it's just funny, because I'm, like, walking around, and there's, like, and there's another chicken, and there's another chicken.
There's a bee up
Such
here.
Waste.
And,
Such
no,
waste.
I picked them up. I picked them up while I was doing shit, but it was just funny.
There's
then.
A full beehive up here.
It's not being wasteful because I didn't know it was dropping it.
Oh yeah, all the bird Pokemon drop chicken.
That. Yeah.
Okay.
That's where we get most
all,
of our food.
So does that mean they all canonically taste like? So does that mean they all canonically taste like chicken?
Well, different birds taste different because of different diets.
Yep.
Hey, I'm finally on the other side of the goddamn mountain.
I found
good job.
Can't deal with you. You I could deal with though.
I almost decided to just. Hey, there's a fucking red apricorn tree over here.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, dude, there's a fucking ocean in the way. We're gonna make a boat. Fuck it, I'm making a boat.
I don't know where the fuck you are.
Oh, I'm very close. I've gotten further than you. I've already passed the mountain a little bit ago, like a few moments ago.
Okay. Eventually this will also be turned into dirt, but I haven't gone that far yet.
Oh, white apricorns.
I hear foxes.
You mean the best, cutest, balls and puffs?
peeking at each
they
other.
They stink.
They do smell. No, foxes do actually.
Foxes spread a musk.
Yeah.
You have to manually.
Yeah. You can also pick and choose what moves your thing has without sacrificing what moves they know. Fuck. What is that? Oh, okay.
A fox. Screaming at each other.
Why are they screaming at
each
other?
Because they're foxes. Yeah.
That hurt. Look in the chat.
Oh, never mind. I asked what you did, and immediately looked down.
Yeah,
and
I have this guy, and I just, you know, went around and I got exploded.
Hi, buddy. You're so cute.
When did they add foxes to Minecraft? Then?
Before the bees.
I'm talking about actual foxes.
Oh.
There's like actual foxes screaming at each other outside my window.
Send picture, please.
It's dark outside.
Yeah, it's dark.
Oh yeah, send a picture anyways. If you can't see the fox, it doesn't matter. It's still a picture.
They're like squeaking at. They might not be close by. Oh. They might be in the fields.
They are very loud.
And it's also, it's probably echoing because I live in a valley.
Oh, hey, Lickitung. Yes.
I live significantly closer to it than Jack is. I mean, what's there?
Well, I saw you, like, a second ago, and then you just kind of zipped down the valley.
Oh, hello, Heatmore.
I didn't even have to make it a rowboat because I just crossed the water. River's not going to lead where I'm going.
Huh?
Especially when I get there because it's going to be a fucking frozen wasteland.
Echo shards.
Yeah. Like I said, I emptied a chest.
When did it? I know. Actually, you didn't empty the whole chest.
Oh yeah, because there was only books.
I was just like, oh, you got Echo Shard.
I only left books.
Oh, I got the books.
Tempted to take. Wow, you're too high a level.
No, it's dark outside. It's literally 12:30 a.m. It is dark, and they're probably not actually by the house.
Just send a picture of the void.
Further away. Actually, it wouldn't be a void because there's, I live on, like, one of the, cross sections.
I love these choppy little bits because they're fucking lagging my ass. Loading in new areas.
Yeah.
Just to you. Oh, so I'm gonna clean switch in for you.
Does lapis lazuli?
You need that for enchanting.
Meltdown.
It does not melt.
No.
That's what I thought. Okay. I don't know. I was just thinking about.
You can turn
it
into dye. That's it.
That's what it is. Okay.
I'm less than 900.
We have a bunch of it, and that's why I was asking.
I'm like 8. I'm like 8. I'm like 790 in my 780s. 770s. Because I didn't go through the fucking canyon. I saw you stacking your way out of it.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, village.
Well, how did you catch up, though? I was using a boat. It was infinitely faster.
Yeah, but I went went straight with no turns. Nice. You were going down a fucking river. Rivers have bends. I was going over a hill.
River has bends? Really? The car?
Yeah. And it's no Mercedes means river. Uh-oh. Lagging because I'm fucking loading new chunks.
Oh no.
Yeah, I just like back for a quick second.
It's a good thing I didn't move.
Yeah. Oh, hello, little dear. You a high level? Level 36, it's pretty high. How would you feel if I just fucking murdered your ass?
For the food, do it.
Oh no, because it's level 36, so it's like it's.
I can use the bow to get there faster. The bow like feels so fast to go in. That was a bit of a pain ass control.
I'll let him out right now. You good, buddy?
Got to go back.
You're not sure either. Okay.
And this one's sort of become a bit of a race, hasn't it? See if we get there first.
I need you to get leveled up.
What'd you do?
You know, with, you know.
Hey, Gyarados!
As much as wait. It's...
Yeah, can you not hard. Go so fast into new chunks, please?
Oh.
You're gonna glitch it. There it is. I got kicked. Social.
I don't know how to join.
Oh. Social.
Go to your friend list.
I did.
And you can just click on me, probably.
Yeah, click on you. The only options are send message, remove friend, and block play.
You have to go to, if you go to multiplayer.
The multiplayer menu.
Okay.
Yep. You know, the multiplayer in the center. We friend.
Okay, got it.
Yeah, but as we got kicked. Because.
I think the server burned.
Stormin'. Delicious.
Those four people are in it. Thanks for that.
Okay, now it's locking me in. Okay, now it's like joining the work.
There we go.
Got somebody sleep, somebody sleep, somebody sleep, somebody sleep. Go sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep.
Give me a second, I gotta go upstairs.
Ah, it's so choppy and delicious.
Oh, you stole my bed, Rude.
Yeah. I mean, I've been sleeping in your bed because I don't want my own yet, so.
Rude.
And it is the furthest away from the stairs.
It is, yeah.
Hi, zombie.
So close. 50 meters.
I was why you came out of that room earlier. Now it explains so much if you stole my bed.
Yeah.
Am I surprised? No.
Yeah.
It's underground?
Yeah, because it's mining under a taiga biome. Or to find it.
Oh, okay, got.
But if there's like a mountain, I'm gonna just like check out the side of the mountain. No, don't fucking crash, you son of a bitch. There we go.
I know, I just noticed the like slight lag. I'm like, oh god, please not again.
Is that fucking Electrike?
Electrike?
Oh, no, it's a Electabuzz. Mm. I'm smart.
I'm trying to smelt up all the copper that we have.
I'm surprised they haven't added like that one Pokemon that looks like Donald Trump with its haircut.
It might have. I don't
not
know.
The right. It might not be the right gens.
Yeah. Well, what's from Gen 7? And they have our Gen 7 Pokemon and Pokemon from
there are.
Yeah.
But they don't have all of them.
Yeah. It's not been added yet, or.
Or it's just harder to find.
Probably just harder to find.
Do you think it might be locked to the islands then?
I mean, possibly. I don't know. We'd have to search up the specific wiki for this.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you exactly?
I am on the beach.
Past me.
I didn't even fucking leave the fucking area because I'm... You took it as a race, and I'm just kind of, like, chilling here, dude.
Oh, hi, Enderman.
Yeah, he just walked. He was in the house for a second, and then he's back in the house. So, you know.
The mountains here are very weird. One of them is barely even connected to itself. It's just flying.
Yeah, that happens sometimes. Is he out of the house? Okay, he's out of the house.
Ooh, he is. Emeralds. He's teleporting around.
I see emeralds.
Oh, there you are.
I'm gonna go grab them.
Hey, Jochik learned Electro Ball. Oh, hey! Electabuzz drops Redstone.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Just gonna wait for the lag to stop, because there's just chunk after chunk being loaded! Excuse me.
Oh, god damn it. He's back.
Yeah, I mean, Vaporeon's not bad. It's not the best, man.
I know, but to me,
tanky.
I know. Well, to me, it's just become nothing more than a joke. To me, I just see it as nothing more than just a shit post now.
I mean,
I know
that
it's not. I know. Because the meme, I just can't take it seriously anymore. There's a fucking meme about it.
And he's just like teleporting in and out of the house and like around so close. I'm like, can you stop? I don't want to hit him though. I have like no armor. Thank you. Oh, he's angry.
Oh, hello, sir.
He came in the house. There we go.
I got grasp lock. And now there's...
It'd be fucking hilarious that, like, when you're trying to, like, run from a Pokemon battle, that the Pokemon just chases you down.
That'd be
interesting.
Yeah, you ain't getting the web now, boy. Come on, boy. Don't be a cowhunt,
I like that
boy.
We killed one, and then another one came back. Killed one. Second one is somewhere. Oh.
I just saw it. I was gonna look at it.
Yep. He's outside. Oh no, he was outside.
That's why I'm here. I might as well grind up Umbreon.
Maybe we'll be able to get to them. Dude. Ah, I got pushed out. He's too tall. Did you drop anything good?
Another block of grass.
Oh, coughing.
Damn it.
Yeah, it's covered.
Oh no, the demo was the fact that the Enderman didn't drop anything.
What the fuck is
other
this
than a block of grass.
Thing?
What?
There's literally just a fucking sheep called Wolo.
Yeah, it's
a Wooly.
It's a Wooloo.
Wooloo.
It's got braids.
And it turns into an electric type with a mega of electric dragon.
Yeah.
That is another one of my favorites. That
you guys are talking about Mareep. He's talking about Wooloo.
I'm talking about Wooloo. But I disagree with the electric dragon part because I knew which one he was talking about.
I just walked past the fucking dragon.
Yeah, and it turns into double. Which is the beefier sheep.
What's the name of that one buff-ass Pokemon?
That says nothing.
Nothing whatsoever.
The one that was like in Gen 1 and was gray. Which like
Machoke? Machamp?
Machamp.
Yeah.
Yeah, why he's so fucking buff?
Because he's a fighting type?
Because it can't be.
You're a big one.
I don't know why I just find it so funny that there's so many buff-ass Pokemon.
Well, that makes sense contextually of what country made the game.
Aren't you Ditto?
So I do sort of wish that Cerebor was a fighting type instead of dark. Because, you know, he's a fire dark instead of a fire fighting, which I get people up enough that it was another fire fighting one, but still, I feel like it would have been.
Correct. There should never be another firefighting starter.
True, but I feel like with Cerebor, what makes sense because he is meant to be like a because you know he's inspired by wrestling, so I feel like fighting would have made sense.
Yeah, but he already get like a bunch of fighting type moves, anyways.
Yeah.
Oh, yo!
Yeah,
I found him a chop.
Move diversity.
And none of the fighting type weaknesses.
Yeah.
There you go. I got some raw beef from Tauros.
Thank you.
The only reason Dark makes any sense is purely because he's meant to be a heel. Which is the only reason that makes sense.
Did you put it in the food one?
No, I have it on me right now.
Which in case, I hope that you guys understand the term from wrestling. Because it's not, like,
no, because why? Why would I? No reason to.
Yeah.
So in pro wrestling, wrestlers are usually classified as a face or a heel. Because, you know, wrestling, there's this whole thing of, like, trying to have drama behind each fight. So usually wrestlers who are meant to act like assholes and jerks are usually called heels, but ones who are meant to act like the good guy usually are called faces.
Oh, hey, I found him a choke.
Nice. The timing of that.
Execute Order 66.
Why?
Okay. I will. No questions asked.
No questions asked, just does it.
Yeah.
I'll kill kids.
Follow orders. Good soldiers, follow orders.
I guess the question is there like Poke Loot in this still, or is it not?
What do you mean?
Like in normal Pixelmon, like you can occasionally find a Pokeball on the ground that can give an item.
No. As far as I know.
I don't think so.
They're still, like, working on this mod.
Oh, hey, Machoke. I'm going to capture you now. You're buff. I'm not just capturing you because you're buff, though, because I want a fighting type. It's not just because you're buff.
It's not just a fighting type. He is the fighting type.
I'm pressing R, but it won't let me do anything.
I mean, he
Why?
It's lagging. It keeps happening.
Oh, there's my Umbreon. Gone?
Hey,
Yeah.
The Moonstone, is it like a light blue?
Not really.
Ah, damn. Then I guess that must be a Dawnstone.
Well, he'll get it.
I mean, Dawnstone is...
useful.
Dawnstone, you get Gallade.
Yeah, we have a few Dawnstones already. I just haven't caught a Corlea yet.
Come upstairs with me, I have a present for you.
Yay, Dawnstone. It's not what I'm feckin' looking for, but I guess now that I'm underground, I might as well look.
There you go. There's a bed for yourself.
Okay.
Choke, you're mine.
No, we actually have two beds.
Oh, how do I get Machoke to its final evolution?
Trade.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we need to get
this?
A trading machine.
Okay.
I'm assuming it's in, because that's a very integral part of Pokemon.
Question. If
we
I
have
trade
the PC,
someone,
but...
Yeah. Can I, if I trade with someone, can I trust them to give it back to me?
If I trade you my...
I mean, if things are traded that's wanting to be kept, then yes.
If it's the same thing. If you said you would take my Ghastly, once I, or well, he wouldn't be a Ghastly, he'd be a Haunter at that point, but you said you would take my Haunter if we traded him, and
no,
so...
I
yeah, you
never
did.
Said that. No.
Yeah,
I said I was going to catch him for you, but I never said I would take it.
When we were talking about how to...
yeah, when we were talking about how to trade it, you were like...
changing the Haunter to a Gengar. You were being like, why do I have to give it back?
Because I was just playing up a logical argument.
And the argument still falls upon. Why would we give it back to you if you would not give us back ours?
I'm not saying that I wouldn't.
Haunter... I think I'm gonna wait to evolve Haunter so I can get Shadow Ball earlier on.
Fine.
My inventory is full. I'm gonna head back to base.
Hello, Ekans.
Time to drop myself. Or,
yeah,
well, first I'm gonna
Hypnosis. Faster
speed. You know, the fact that suicide has become our main way of getting back to base is hilarious.
Well, my main way of getting back to the base is teleporting to Matcha.
Yeah. You're the only one that does that.
I can't teleport to you, so that's the thing. I can't teleport. Oh, you teleport to
I accident. Well, I died because of things.
Well,
I don't die because of suicide.
I got a shit ton of copper stacks. Like, just take a look and you'll see. I have.
Because I'm doing that's why I'm standing here right now, smelting the copper.
Yeah, I brought back 8 stacks of copper.
Okay. We probably are good for a little bit.
Are you sure?
We need, because we're out of coal. We don't have coal. Without coal, we can't smelt the copper.
Well, you just casually walking past all the coal.
Also, I have emerald. I'm guessing they go into the ore thing, or do they go into miscellaneous?
Put it in ore for now.
Lick.
Two diamond horse armor and saddle.
That would be me. I found
them. Build it or ask if they did you build it.
When I found the ancient city, I found it in the chest.
Oh, wait, that's not gonna.
By the way, how do we build a trading machine?
I don't even know if it's called a trading machine or not. So I tried to just give one to Matcha, but I couldn't find the words trading machine while scrolling through the items.
Could, unlikely, because it is a large part in how a number of them do evolve, some that many of them are special items.
But they don't have evolutions, but here's the thing, is you can't get you can evolve to an Umbreon, you have to just find it in the wild, so they kind of...
Yeah, in a spooky biome.
Yeah, so because of that, I don't think that's entirely a thing of...
Hey, it's another Ditto!
You found another Ditto?
You find so many?
Hi, Ditto!
They like him.
Level 19, actually.
Hold on.
I'm gonna fight
it. Wait, slap.
Stop.
I don't know why, but fight type and dark type are my two favorite types of Pokemon for pretty much ever, really. Those are always been my types.
Edgelord.
How is that? How am I Edgelord?
Dark type.
The dark type.
How does that make me an Edgelord for liking it?
Because it's a dark type. It's literally called a dark type.
Okay, how's that edgy?
That is the edgiest combination of words that you can find in Pokemon.
Yeah.
Putting those two types together is very much a thing of, like, why?
why not put a fighting and dark type together? I feel like it'd be a fun gimmick. I feel like it'd be a fun Pokemon type combination. Especially I haven't seen it yet.
And I'm not saying it isn't. I'm just saying, does mean you're not edgy.
I'm not an edgelord. When have I ever acted like an edgelord? When?
You don't want the answer to that.
You don't.
Fuck you.
You would.
No, you're not my type.
Wait, why does he have a dragon-type move?
Why does who have a dragon-type move?
Machop.
Yeah, the Machop can get dual chop.
Because it's a chop move.
Okay, yeah.
Because it has chop in the name. That's why.
Also, I mean, Gengar can learn psychic and fairy type moves, so...
Because Gengar is secretly a fairy. Don't lie to yourself.
How? What?
I mean, he's not.
Yeah, I know he's not. I'm fully aware.
No, it's because Gengar is Clefairy's shadow.
Yeah, that's what I was referring to.
He himself isn't.
His past self is, though, however.
I don't know what the level your Pokemon are, so no.
Come on, you gotta be a coward, huh?
No, I'm being strategic and not doing it, because I still have a lot of...
He actually might be a higher level than you at this point.
Is that a Torkoal?
What level are yours, then?
20, 20, 15, 12, 25.
Oh, yeah, yours are higher than mine.
Yeah, I was right.
Also, there's Cole up here. I wouldn't mind having you. I love you.
I figured this waypoint is just in the middle of the goddamn ground with nothing in any direction. I'm going to go this way because it seems that there's a cave this way. On the meaning map. Stop grinding on Machop.
That's awkward. How would you do that? That's weird.
I said grind him up as in grinding him up in levels.
Yeah.
I didn't
make you weird.
Everywhere you look, everywhere.
Second of all, I didn't make you weird. You guys made it weird.
You said it.
You're grinding on Machoke.
I said I'm grinding him up.
Yeah.
I mean, he is a four-armed daddy.
No, that's Machamp.
Oh, that's just weak.
Yeah,
well,
Machamp.
Yeah.
He's only got two arms.
I got a new friend.
Oh, shit.
Wait, okay.
You got a new friend? Hold on. Blanket first, got stuck. Hi, friend! Hi!
Turkle.
Did you really call
Turkle.
Yes.
Okay.
He is a muscle daddy with four arms.
I have a perfect
thing.
No, wait, I think you sent it to me already. Never mind.
And? Licky, 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 licky.
Licky, licky, licky?
I'm not going to use you, but I want you.
Yeah, actually, I'm going to look up on a Kabumon wiki to see if it's needed to trade.
How to trade.
Well, I was going to see if it's needed for him to evolve, because I know Kabumon doesn't have exactly 100% accurate evolutions.
Yeah. I mean, but if there is, in fact, a trading machine, 100%, we'll need it, because that is just a trade, not any, like, special item, like many others are. Stay in the ball, licky-licky. Well, lick a tongue, it's not licky-licky, but... Can't really damage you much. Well, I could. Hey, stuffing a fusion, Torkoal. Torkoal, stop it.
What is Torkoal doing?
He had him stuffing a fusion.
Oh, no.
Okay, I found a Kabumon. Okay, so we need something called a link cable, which requires two iron, copper, and some sort of weird purple material.
What is it called?
Link cable.
That doesn't even pop up.
Yeah. Well, we do have the materials because there's like this weird purple thing that we need for it.
That is so undescriptive.
It's a weird purple thing. It's not exactly an easy way to.
Yeah,
there's so many weird purple things.
Oh, by the way, I'm like lagging like a motherfucker. I might crash.
Yeah. Yeah. No, you did crash because I got kicked.
I'll send a picture of it because I have no clue those materials that are needed are, so I'll just.
Course something.
Oh, course fruit.
Course fruit, so we have to beat the Ender Dragon.
We have to beat the Ender Dragon to be able to even get this. Shit.
Yeah, because those are specifically popped course fruit.
Yeah, they are.
Hey, Jack. That stuff into existence in our inventories. Come on, you sure you can't get some command for us? I know that's technically cheating, but I only game was what I have to go for the energy to upgrade our Pokemon.
I mean, there's Pokemon probably in there.
There's probably Pokemon in there.
Because the normal Pokemon there is.
And
I know, but,
so
I know, but what I'm saying is it's still,
he wants it before we go to the end.
Yeah, that's the thing. I want before we get to the end because some rules have Pokemon that can only be evolved via that. Because any Pokemon that requires training can only be evolved via that.
Correct. And it's not hard to defeat the Ender Dragon.
Yes, it is.
Not really.
Not on PC.
If people do it with no armor.
People have done it in half an hour.
Okay. Yeah.
It descended from server again.
Yep, I think it's crashing me.
Yeah, it says can't connect to server.
Is this where we got to stop?
No.
Okay.
No, we just got
to.
I just gotta wait for it to respond, and there we go. Wait, maybe no shit.
Nope.
Yes. No. Maybe. Yes.
No.
Yes. 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 Yes, 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 yeah, there we go.
Okay, oh, yes,
what does everyone think about me just, like, giving you guys link cables?
I mean, I would say it's fair if we give one each.
Yeah.
And that's
it.
Do
we need only one? Do we only need one rather than...
Well, it's for all trade evolutions.
I think it has to be held. And then it gives you the option to evolve the Pokemon.
Okay.
I mean, yeah, I would say give each of us one, and then if we need any more, we can have to do it that way.
Yeah. Okay. That seems fair.
All
right. So that's not 100% cheating. It's just momentarily.
Yeah.
I mean, like, I've already like cheated for the healing machines in the PC, but like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You already did once.
And a Sylveon and an Espeon. Not an Espeon, Umbreon. So,
and
like...
I'm the only one that does not have a Pokemon. Well, other than you, obviously, now.
I mean, like, here's the thing.
I don't have a Pokemon that got...
As the host, I make the rules. Therefore, if you guys each get a... If you guys get link cables, that means I get a Moonstone.
I mean, it's just for evolving something, so might as well.
Yeah.
Okay, it's finally letting me get to the server. Thank God.
Yeah, I'm lagging because everyone's logging into the server.
Yep, I know, I can't do anything. I'm going to pause for a minute.
Okay. Yeah, I'm in. Yeah.
There you go.
Okay, yeah, I will admit, Machoke is sort of muscle daddy, but still, I would use that as a word to describe a Pokemon.
Yeah, that's where we differ. I 100% use that as a scribe. Pokemon.
Fuck.
We're gonna log back out, are we? Because he'll all have.
Oh, no, I'm teleporting. Oh, wait, I let. Oh, fuck! Alright, it'll take a second. I was just trying to teleport to Matcha. I guess everything hasn't loaded in enough.
Yeah, you left and then just like.
Wait, I think we can exist in the game without him being your action.
No, no. You have a very short period of time before we get kicked.
Yeah, because we can't interact with anything.
Nope. So I'm just literally. There it is.
Yeah. Well, I saw Macho's character and then just the character that disappear after Jack left. I was like, okay, this is gonna end.
Yep. We're gonna get kicked.
Okay. Yeah.
Alright, I will wait for it to kick me from it. It'll take a second.
Okay. Yeah.
That's fine. I mean, it is a free multiplayer server, so it makes sense. That is unstable as it is.
I think today we're also just struggling more than usual.
Yeah.
Mostly just out of our own stupidity a little bit, but you know, it's fine.
So, yeah. I will not argue, Machoke is Muscle Daddy, but still, why would you call him that?
Because he wants...
That's not the worst.
Actually.
Because in the Snorlax, that's, you know, Bear Daddy. There's a reason I call them these, because in essence, that's what they are.
I'm just waiting for it to fully kick me.
Yeah. I know, it says you're online still.
Yeah. Yeah.
Window's still open.
Yeah, my Minecraft window went completely black, so it's gonna take a sec.
Okay.
Okay, got it. Yeah. Still linking cable. No, I think it might also be lootable, possibly. I'm gonna check again.
I mean, it probably is.
Yeah, the moonstone is also lootable, but I'm not gonna go around hunting fucking knit arenas.
Could.
Okay, they will be available in future updates. So they're not currently available, but they will be in future updates.
Okay.
Okay, there we go.
So now it's not lootable, but in future it will.
Yeah. Alright. I know what to do. I can put up my laser epiderp is gone for the second screen.
You can.
Yeah. Hopefully. My entire computer's fucking lagging, so it's gonna take a sec.
Yeah, you know, calling those two things that isn't the worst at all.
It's not the worst.
There's much worse things people have said.
I know.
Yeah. Because then there's also Mommy.
Avatar being one of them.
I mean, then, you know, then there's the, you know, very infamous Mommy.
Yeah.
Shadow Wizard Money Game. We love casting spells.
And of course, Low Punny, that's just the logo.
Yeah.
And the Mega just gets tights.
Yeah. Ripped tights, yes. Alright, I'll be back in a sec. I'm gonna eat something while my Minecraft crashes.
Cyrus.
Yep.
Oh, God.
A lot of them have nicknames.
Oh, well, at least it's better than at least it's better than the joke about Vaporeon.
No, it's not.
Yeah. Some of them aren't.
Some of them are actually worse.
Oh, like, what? Which ones?
I will not be saying them.
Simple, Mommy. That alone is worse than...
Yeah, it really is.
So I don't know, why did someone do that to begin with?
Because they're 90% water. 80% water, whatever it is. So, technically speaking, so are we.
Probably 70%.
That's why. Still,
the
close
same,
enough.
They're the same percentage of water that we are.
So, they are the... They are, with that alone, the most compatible.
I know, but the way it's said, though, is just...
Correct.
Maybe they could have said it worse.
Yeah, they could have, but still! I swear to God, the Pokemon fandom is
also,
full of degenerates.
Many, yes.
Not all of them.
But that's any thing.
Yeah.
Any fandom.
Like, there's Digimon that... There are some that 100% feel the same way as Pokemon does in that regard.
Yeah.
Not as many, but
I got
still.
A muffin.
Okay.
Yep, a nice, is it double or triple chocolate chip?
It's like double.
How do you do double or triple chocolate chip? It's just
really?
Chocolate
well,
chip.
It's chocolate, but I say
no.
Chocolate chip.
It's double. No, it's no double chocolate. It's a chocolate muffin with chocolate chips.
Yeah.
Just call it a chocolate muffin with chocolate chips.
Yeah.
Double chocolate.
Double,
it's faster.
Double chocolate chip. Yeah.
That's literally too many words for my brain to comprehend.
Double chocolate. It's faster.
Counterpoint. I have a muffin.
You have a muffin.
I have a spoon. Your argument's invalid.
Why do you have
don't eat a muffin with a spoon. It's poisonous. Once muffin ingredients combine with spoon ingredients, it becomes a poison.
I have alcohol, so I beat both of you.
I also have alcohol. I can go get alcohol right now.
Yeah.
I don't have alcohol, but I also don't like drinking by myself, so.
Hey, we're here.
Yeah, but that's not as fun. It's fun, but not as fun.
True.
So, we plan on loading Minecraft up soon, or are we
just
going
to... I just loaded it back up.
Okay, we are back after our long-ass pause.
Why is this song so...
I kept my microphone on.
That's what I was just doing.
I
was like...
I turned off my microphone stuff off.
Okay. Oh, it's because the normal music on this has not changed. Oh, yeah, because it's not changed because I had to reload this... set up to the previous one.
Oh yeah, wait. There you go. I just thought of something fun we could do. This is specifically for Zevatar.
Okay.
Oh god damn it! It didn't load. You know how we plan on binging a TV show?
Yes.
We can make a drinking game out of it, probably.
Yeah, I mean that is one thing that we briefly discussed.
Yeah, but we discussed making a drinking game out of a few things.
Yeah.
I don't think we specifically said for the TV show. We didn't
no,
say
but it came up during the talk of the TV show. Binging.
Oh, that's true. It did, didn't it?
Yeah, it's not responding
so.
Again.
I don't even remember what the thing
hooray.
We had to drink for was.
We never came up with it. We just said we just came up with that. We never came
that's
up with
true.
What to.
Yeah, that's true.
Minecraft's not responding. Hooray!
You got
oh, no.
Yeah. It'll take a minute. I'm sure it'll fix itself.
Probably. Because we, oh god, no, we'd be so drunk at the end of that.
Ice.
I just thought of something. I'm like, you know what would be a good one to do for that? And I'm like, no, it isn't. Never mind. We'd be so drunk by the end.
We could do that, but that wouldn't work well.
Every time we had to, every time they had to refer to the book, we'd be so drunk.
What's that movie see? It's that long. But that leads to a whole another issue.
What? Or is that a later discussion?
That's a, something that is not going to happen, period.
Okay. intrigued and very confused. It is not connecting me to the server, goddamn.
Oh, yeah, because, my shit's straight up crashing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Do we just give up here?
No, because I'm not a coward.
Oh! Oh!
No, you say you're not a coward, but you gave up.
Yeah, that's why I said lead to other issues.
Oh, it would lead to so many
relationships. Well, I guess not issues, but other predicaments.
Very many.
Occurring.
Very many. Very many. Now I see why no.
Yeah, we're just gonna close and reopen Minecraft.
It's not happening.
Yeah. Reasonable.
Yeah, I mean, for us it wouldn't be issues. Like I said, it'd just be predicaments.
Predicaments, yeah. Yeah, we should just stick with the drinking game. With that not involved.
Yes, very much so.
Let's just stick with the TV show, maybe. And the other ones that we've actually discussed, minus that one. Oh, that'd be so chaotic. I feel like that'd be too chaotic even for us, almost.
Nonsense.
Almost. Keyword almost. I feel like a level of chaos we shouldn't go to.
No, we shouldn't go to it.
Yeah.
It's not too far for us, but we just shouldn't go to it.
Exactly. yeah, that's why the very specific level of chaos we shouldn't go to.
Curse Forge, open, please, and thank you. Why do I have to click you more than twice?
He's trying to get his shit. Yeah. Actually, I haven't watched that movie in so long. You know what's funny? I actually saw the first movie of that series on Valentine's Day with a friend.
I've never watched them.
I
want to, but
saw the first one, and I think that's it. And I went because my friend and me, our boyfriends ditched us on Valentine's Day. And so me and my family.
And then they fucked.
No, they didn't.
Oh, we did there.
They actually didn't know each other.
Oh.
But me and my friend were like, fuck it, we're gonna go do a Valentine's Day thing together then. And we went to go see a movie and went to dinner. And then of loveliness of the people that we were dating got irritated that we went and did something. And it's like, yeah, we did something without y'all. You guys ditched us first.
Although,
well, I know it crashed unexpectedly, that's why I restarted you, motherfucker.
Yes. Actually, 100... Oh dear god, he is! Oh dear god, like, I said yes, but then it's like putting two and two together, I'm like, oh dear god.
Very much,
Yes. Yes. Ha. Oh no.
I mean, also Zenny, but less in Zenny than...
Less than Zenny. It's a little bit in Zenny still.
Yeah.
But definitely more Celtrix. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Ah. Yeah. Ah. Definitely applies to both of them, though.
Good old Mr. Malter.
I'm
yes.
not gonna be too able to unthink that ever. And I have to DM for one of those fuckers.
Yeah.
And technically, you have a P. You're. He's married to one of the NPCs.
Correct.
And I've had to deal with that for a while, actually. But yeah. I didn't think about it, and now, like, I'm thinking back on all this shit, I'm like, holy shit, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. In so many ways.
Best part, I can make it worse and make it look like he looks like him if I wanted to.
Please. Oh, no. No.
It's going to take a second for Minecraft itself to start up from CurseForge, but...
Yeah, no worries. Maja's having a mild panic attack.
It's not a panic attack.
I haven't even been paying attention.
No, it's not close, thankfully. It's just a dear God, oh God. Level.
That's my allergy relief. These ones.
We've made problem children, it's fine.
Yeah.
One of them I had no handling in. The other one I had a lot of handling in.
That's what it means by Xenia's my most personalized one. And then there is Saltrix, that's just an amplified me.
Yeah.
Which, I mean, I'm not saying I wouldn't do what Saltrix does in that regard, but...
Yeah, well, you do specify amplified, so, like, there's a possibility of it happening, but it is amplified from the actuality, so...
Yeah.
At the same time. Ah...
You know, it's simple. Deal with the devil. It can lead to a lot.
It can. And he is the devil.
Which I 100% agree that that's probably a line that was said in the books.
Possibly, probably. I wouldn't be surprised. I'm never going to be able to... It's a good thing that I have a week until I have to DM your ass.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jack, how long till you get Minecraft?
2 million years. No, that's unreasonable. 2 million years.
Well then.
Well, I guess it's time to go fight God. While I wait.
Yeah. Yeah, you go fight God so you can, like, fast forward time. Once you defeat God, he'll let you fast forward time.
If you fight God, that means that, you know, the Ender Dragon will be dead, as he is seen as a god. So
that is true.
The Ender Dragon is God.
That is a form of a god, yes.
As a child of God, what's your next move? A picture of a wallet full of cash? One response, to thank him. Is you find a wallet full of cash on the ground. As a child of God, what is your next move? To thank him. You thank God for giving me this giant wallet full of cash.
Yeah. That's supposed to do, right?
I thought you're supposed to fist fight God when you find a wallet full of cash.
Why do I have to fist fight God for a wallet full of cash?
Yeah.
No brain, quiet.
What did you... Oh, no. No!
Brain quiet. No, not doing that.
I think I figured it out. Nope. Nope. Let's go look at things that are not that.
Hey, are Vikings still screaming out there?
I don't know. I closed my window.
Oh. Why not? Don't you want to be serenaded by sound of such amazing creatures? Screaming at each other?
Womp, womp, womp!
Have you ever heard a fox scream?
I've seen videos of them screaming. They sound very loud and high pitch.
Womp!
What?
Come on, you're living in
what?
I sigh at you, sir.
I mean, what's different?
Hmm?
I mean, you do that already, so...
I know, I'm fully aware that I set your things a lot. Is it worse that I heard it in the voice?
I mean, technically, yes.
Yeah, it is, and I'm fully aware of it. That's why I sighed, because I'm like, God damn it. I've literally only seen it once.
Yeah, it fucking crashed again, so I had to open it again, but it opened quicker the second time.
Oh, nice.
Just kind of scrolling through Twitter, so I'm not paying too much attention to my computer. But, I found it a meme. I'm gonna put that to the Discord.
That's cursed me. That was amazing.
That's loud as fuck.
I decided to play that in the background, which was amazing.
Adorable.
No.
Yeah.
Yes.
No.
Adorable.
No.
Yeah.
No. Do you leave now until it's your turn?
I'm gonna laugh.
This isn't
when
correct.
It's your turn, you're not going to.
No.
What's that? Wasn't 100%.
Blue X-ray nuzzles.
No.
See, I told you you would be laughing when it's your turn.
You fucker.
It's you.
Play, I'm gonna play it.
Fun fact, I can mute it. Rawr.
Yeah.
Rawr. See, I can mute yours. I can't mute Dan's though, because Dan has his going through a different thing.
Correct.
Yeah.
Alright, there we go. Now I just need to just like adjust my screen to fit.
Oh my god, he's actually in Minecraft?
No.
No.
No. They're in cobble mod. Big difference.
Got up.
It still says Minecraft Java Edition on the thing, so I think that qualifies.
On Discord it says I'm playing Essential.
That's true, it does.
Well, it says streaming. Well, it says your stream title.
Oh, then yes. Then yes, it's same. I'm streaming cobble mod with friends.
Yeah. Yep. Streaming Cobble Mod with friends.
Why? Because I'm a little fucking nerd.
Dr. Yep. Pepper or Pepsi?
Dr. Pepper.
Dr. Pepper.
What about Pepsi Man?
Dr. Pepper.
Dr. Pepper.
Have you seen those old Pepsi Man commercials? clients you have, see those commercials?
Commercials I don't really get because I only have.
Go look up the
YouTube.
Pepsi Man commercials on YouTube. They're hilarious.
Pepsi Man!
Commercials, they're hilarious. Pepsi Man! Maybe make joking game.
There. I'm hosting world. It'll take a second to load.
No.
I think
I'm
already connecting.
I can't.
Because the game's not even loaded yet. Stop trying!
Fine.
I'm ignoring that.
Ignoring what?
Good question.
What's wrong?
He knows what he did.
You know, it's just me being me.
Yep.
Now I want to know. Tell me, please.
Nah.
No.
Why not?
You're too young.
Everything is rendering. Allow me to.
It's yes or no. It's a simple question.
There. There, now we will all be rendering the same area at the same time. You all may join now.
Hmm?
You all may join now.
Oh, goddammit, I used to disconnect it.
First one to join gets nothing but bragging rights. And ask beyond whoever is at the top of the list on my end when everyone joins.
I almost got connected and then it disconnected me.
I mean, server time that fucking
we're all doing
congratulations! Zavatar is chaotic. You join first. I forgot I had chicken in my personal cookery.
I heard you had a personal cookery.
Have you been stealing all the chicken? Have you stealing all the raw chicken?
No.
No,
he's been doing his own chicken.
I put like four in my thing and then left it.
Yeah.
Alright, is everyone ready for their free shit?
Yes,
yeah.
Please. I want to evolve my Machop. My Machop. I want to evolve my Machop. Give me the wire.
Right. I will give the coolest person the link cable first. You guys can debate until I find it.
Obviously. I'm the coolest. Give it to me. Give it to me first.
Yeah, the fact that you just assume.
I mean, it's obvious who it was.
Say the coolest person first. I'm obviously.
That's not what my link cable says.
Fucker!
I figured Zavatar was gonna get it first.
Why?
Because I'm good.
I forgot how the alphabet worked.
They've known each other.
There it is.
How did you figure out the alphabet?
Alright, and then it's, and then the next is in no particular order.
Short. Why are you so short?
Because he's canonically 4 feet tall.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
A lot of Pokemon are smaller than you think they are.
Short. Yeah, and then some are larger. Like the Inker is much larger than what you think.
The Inker is huge.
I gave him the link cable. He isn't evolving though.
You have to probably evolve him from the menu.
Yeah.
I went into the menu. There's no option to have him evolve.
Oh.
Oh, thank you.
Because it didn't say how it worked. It just said that you had to give it to them.
I'm gonna give myself a moonstone.
Maybe you have to throw it out then do it. I don't know.
Hmm.
Oh, hi. Hey, you're still out. I need to get you out.
I need to get Ghastly into a Haunter before I can do it.
What level do you... What level do you evolve at?
I don't have the option. I'm gonna look at how to use it.
Yeah. Curse. Learn this. So I'll teach you this for now. Oh, you can already learn Energy Ball.
Oh, there we go. I just right-clicked the Moonstone on Nidorino.
Oh, nice.
So Fury okay. Cutter.
Yes, he's so cool.
That one's better.
Ooh, what? I forget how big he gets.
Okay, yeah, I guess it's
you
just
get
like...
really big.
He's the coolest now.
Mega Drain.
Okay, he evolved.
He's gonna touch you with those hands.
He's gonna what?
He's gonna touch you with those hands.
He's gonna touch you with those hands.
Yeah.
Okay, so?
And not in the fun way.
Depends on your definition of fun, but yeah.
Wiener. Alright. Now I gotta grind up Nidoking.
You gotta learn some more. Learn, no. Don't worry, Jack. Utters.
Utters.
I utters.
Just pretty much shying shit now.
Can't lick you, so Miltank.
I need food.
Yeah.
There's food in the downstairs.
I mean, yeah, there's coal over here. I don't have a pickaxe, so I can't grab it.
Oh. Can someone with a pickaxe go grab the coal?
Where?
Please and thank you.
There's a few things that I know where. So I can just make one. There's a few places that I see.
Also, there was no specifications on said contract, so... Specifications need to be done. There we go.
Bet.
Oh no. you know what? Yeah, that should have been my. I should have expected that.
You should have known that.
I should have known that from the get-go. That's my exact response too. So I should have known that.
I figured that much would have happened.
What?
Yeah, it's level 37, beat level 26.
Oh.
I wonder how I get EXP share, because that's be very helpful.
It's probably craftable.
Oh boy.
Can I get your ball, Miltank? We have to preserve the udders. Oh, hello, Pepper. Oh, hello. this one if I'll grab you as well.
I think I'm winning.
Yeah, it's because you have a fucking level 40 Machamp.
Also, I'm not going to fight for now, because, you know, I need to keep my grass type a secret for the time being.
True.
Fucking Trico ass.
Great question. Hello, Krabby Krabby. Alright. Sorry, Kingler. Hello.
It's a good thing I wasn't streaming because I'm literally just sitting in front of the furnace this entire time. That'd be a really lame stream on my end.
Yeah, it would be.
Chicken.
Oh, that's just a fucking Fearow, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just Fearow. What about it?
Fearow's really good.
Wait, are they?
Oh. Yeah.
They're not bad, but early levels are not bad.
It's really good, especially when you're fighting a Sylveon that's at half health. I honestly thought I was going to start with my Nidoking because that's the one I had selected, but I guess, you know, when you do a player battle, it goes to the... Yeah.
Yeah. Similar situation to the fight I was going to start out with Machop.
I saw what's in there.
Or I guess Machamp.
Oh, is that... Okay, never mind. That's safer. Never mind. Is it? Yeah. Okay.
Level cap 100, just like normal Pokemon.
You should self-destruct. Okay.
Probably.
I guess so.
It would be fun to have a game where all the players could just battle the Ender Dragon, like, you know.
Like a Pokemon raid.
Against the Ender Dragon.
Yes, that, it would be sick if there was like a raid battle, though.
It would be cool.
Yeah, that would be a fun way to overhaul the Ender Dragon fight for this mod.
I mean, they might do it. I mean, there's still a lot that hasn't been done, so...
There's an Arbok in the house.
God damn it.
Arbok.
I can go kill it for ya.
No.
Well, it's not even letting me fight anymore because it's not letting me have any of my Pokemon selected.
Oh.
I can't even open my Pokemon fire. Menu.
Another one of you. You give me the Eevees. Actually, is that even a thing in this, actually?
Eevees, yes.
Hmm.
Okay.
Yeah. You can open your Pokemon menu and check out their Eevees.
Okay. Okay, so you can't check Eevees. At least not. I don't know what.
All right. Will dying fix my Pokemon not coming out problem? Nope, it will not.
Tadas! Go over here, Tauros. No, don't want to capture it. I'm gonna fight it. Okay, you can take it out. That's fine. Go, Miltank.
Down. Okay, cool. Swapping out a. Oh, hey! You guys want to see something cool about my Gible?
What?
It's a Gabite now.
Oh
shit, I did not mean to challenge you to a battle. I was trying to suck my Pokemon back in.
Let me tell you how fast you're trying to suck my one out.
Hello, Wulu.
Yeah. And now I gotta grind up.
And that is what Meltank's here for.
No, I'm not grinding on a big man, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, hello, Jigglypuff. My Butterfree. Oh, there's a village up here.
Ooh. Shoot it.
It's not far from the base either.
That's fucking hilarious.
Yeah, you just have to go a bit, yeah, you just have to go north. A bunch of pumpkins here as well.
Ooh, get the pumpkins.
On the way back, I will.
Okay.
I swapped out my Joltik for my Gabite temporarily.
Hello, Piggy.
Because I want
looted this place.
Because when they were Gible, I wanted to like grind them up, but now they're Gabite, and I want to grind them even further because they're only level 25. So I want to grind them in my Nidoking.
Ooh, get all the wheat.
There's a lot of hay bales, which I'm grabbing all.
Good. I think I know who went there and didn't do their job. You.
What are we talking about?
There's hay bales left.
Oh, villagers will replant potatoes.
No. It's like the complete hay bales are still here. But there was a chest that was looted that I went and interacted with. Hello, Iron Golem.
I remember Rin went to a village.
I think you're at a different village. You're at a different village than I was at, I think.
I mean, a chest was looted, so someone was here.
I haven't been to a village, so that's not me.
Yeah, you can be annoying with this.
Well, oh no. And I
have Bell.
You have Bell?
I have a Bell.
Oh no.
And a broomstand.
I got all of the potatoes and moss and cobblestones. I know you wanted the moss and cobblestones, so I grabbed all that and all the potatoes.
So well, yes, but there's actual bales of hay.
Oh. What about bales of hay?
You can turn those into wheat.
You can go down into wheat to make a lot of bread.
Oh, wait, really? Yeah.
So currently I have 24, and I see more down here.
Well, actually, we have cocoa beans, and we have...
Oh, a ditto.
Why are you so determined on the cookies?
Because they're good. For
yeah, but they take up... Not really. They use up more material than we have.
Yeah, but it takes
so about that, what? I got the wheat, so it's up to me how they get...
I know,
that.
But what I'm saying is the most efficient flow takes 2 wheat and 1 cocoa bean to make 8 of them. That is like the cheapest out of any of the food items.
It's cheapest.
His Miltank keeps using milk. He keeps using drink milk.
Yeah.
So it's just sucking like itself off?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Which, that's the only reason I have Miltank, because I could do that and just annoy people.
Yeah. What are you supposed to do?
I'm surprised they didn't make a Machamp Alolan variant. That would have been pretty interesting.
No, there's not Machamp Alolan version.
No, he said it would have been cool if they did.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I mean, I like
Miltank drops beef.
What?
Miltank drops beef.
Oh, nice.
Like I should have figured it did, but.
Oh, did I just...
Well, it's more humanoid than the bird Pokemon, so I didn't think it would...
Oh, there's just a Haunter up here. What level are you? Hold on.
if you're
high enough level, I'm just gonna catch you.
I'm trying to get Machamp as high level as I can, because that's not my main Pokemon. I'm almost you, I feel like.
Ooh, if I can catch you... Probably not going to, but stop running away. Stay in the ball.
Nah.
both of you revived from fainting, but...
Like, how much is living, like a happy life with their Pokemon, and we're just, like, out grinding them.
Yeah. We're just... Oh, hey, you little deer thing. You weird pink deer. I'm gonna kill you now. Say goodbye to living.
I'll take my fan the ball.
Hey, weird sheep thing. Say goodbye to living now.
Yeah, but because of me doing all the grinding on the Pokeballs and stuff, you guys have Pokeballs.
Yep.
Yeah, you're basically Professor Oak of this. I just love how I'm able to one-shot Wooloo with my Machamp. Mostly because Machamp has the type of advantage.
Yeah, I caught it. Normal. Now I have a level 30 Haunter.
Hell yeah.
I think everyone has a Haunter at this point.
I do not.
I don't. Okay, mine's still ghastly.
No. Why did you use your evolution board thing on it then?
Because I'm gonna wait.
Hasn't gotten it leveled up.
I'm gonna wait.
The ghastly will not evolve until it's a correct level. It has to be used on a Haunter.
Yeah.
Correct.
And I haven't leveled it enough yet. Did you purposely put the Pokemon in the house, or did he just fall?
Well, I purposely closed the door behind it.
So, yes and no.
Like, I opened the door and it just sort of walked in, but, like, my intention was not for it to walk in.
I took the brewing stand from here.
I just kind of allowed it to walk in.
Okay.
But my main thing is that I got Belle to annoy people.
Hell yeah.
Should I attack the Iron Golem? Probably not.
If you want to take damage.
Yeah.
Yeah, but free iron, but then we have plenty of iron after.
We should probably eventually get just a cow farm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yay. Lag. Who loves that? I do not.
Oh, that's what's happening here. Okay. It does.
There we go. Who's fucking calling me?
Now your turn to act. I'm aware.
One sec.
Chop's just amazing. He's one shot.
Not your turn.
I went back to the village they have, and they're planting more crops. I'm stealing their crops.
What's up, babe?
Is that maybe a terrible force or something?
Yeah, a little bit. Why?
No.
No.
Streaming, what are you doing?
No, you planted.
I'm sorry. I thought you were at work.
Store a bunch of seeds within there. Within their body.
I love you.
Mm-hmm.
Squidward of how large their nose is. And the sound they make go,
yeah. Dead a waypoint for base.
You're still level 12. Ah. Oops. What did I do for that? That's what I did.
Actually, I should have enough wood on me, right? Yeah, I can craft a table and get some wheat. Yeah, my darling.
Please die now. I'm a dwarf and I'm digging a hole.
And I'm back. There we go.
Purposely trying to lower your voice.
I'm committing murder.
Yay, fuck you, Gyarados.
What the fuck is that? Oh, it's Big Boy.
I kill a milk tank.
I killed a milk tank. Well, it depends what level it was.
It was level 36.
What level is your Pokemon?
Yeah. 42.
That's why.
What's not that big of a level gap? Hey, Enderman, don't look at my eyes. I won't look at yours, deal? You won't attack me. Oh my god. Oh, for a second there, he was T-posing. Our fucking Machamp was T-posing for a second.
Might as well. What else is he gonna do?
Why did he get T-posed but must have armed doing stuff with his other set?
I don't know why I caught that. I didn't need that. I wanted to kill it.
Cinderace learned counter.
Cinderace learned what?
Counter.
Counter is a move, that's for sure.
Yeah. If I said Sudere,
am I... And yeah, I'm coming back with almost with 57 coal as well.
I'm gonna kill myself back to base. I spawned in the void. Okay, now I'm back to my room.
Oh, even more.
I have a shit ton of meat now.
Food. Put it in the food chest.
Yeah, I got 20 raw mutton, 8 raw beef, 3 raw chicken, and 6 raw pork chop. Along with 7 carrots and 1 wheat.
Okay.
Looking like that's a pretty good harvest, huh? What did y'all say?
I didn't say anything. Just kind of all went quiet.
No, I said, would y'all say that it was a pretty good hunt?
Nah.
Did you see how much meat I brought back?
Nope.
Well, no, but I also have 25 bales of hay. That turned into 9 wheat each.
So that's 3 pieces of bread for each hay bale.
Yeah.
Or, you know, you could use the cooked beans if it's more efficient.
No, I'm not doing cookies.
They don't have enough, as much.
Effective for hunger.
Yeah, they have the least amount of saturation.
Yes, you have to get a lot more of them.
But they do the least. They do the least amount to make you less hungry.
They do half a thing. They're the same as melons.
Yeah.
Which are terrible for a food source.
They're amazing. The sugar cane's fully grown.
Okay.
I'm harvesting it for ya. Don't you worry. So yeah, that's 50 sugar cane.
Keep in there.
I'll put it in the food chest.
I just put the ore in there, or the coal in there. Thank you.
Yep. And I'm gonna use 16 of it to make torches so we can light up the area.
Thank you.
That was unattended.
Hmm?
Oh. Well, whoever looted that, there's 2 enchanted golden apples.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I found those. I found the regular golden apple in a mine chest, and the enchanted ones in a who's my fuck it chest down in the bad place.
In the place that we were both terrified of.
Hell. Rim. A random dirt block on top of that acacia tree?
Probably.
Probably.
I said not is that, I said there is, as in like it is a statement.
I mean, I also currently have 2 grass blocks. Oh, I could just.
Where'd you get those?
We killed Endermen and they dropped them.
Yeah. Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah.
And there's 25 bales of fair than food chests.
Yay.
I made a bunch of it into things, so I currently have 39 bread.
Okay. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna make them into bread now while we're at it. What are you doing?
Mine.
What is yours? Okay.
Can I take it so no one steal it?
That's reasonable. Because I would probably actually be worse than you with it. We're just saying something.
A little bit more wood. What is the wood that we're not going to use as much?
Acacia?
That one.
Probably jungle as well.
Jungle's nice.
I mean, do we need apricorn logs?
Yes, they're actually really pretty.
Besides pretty. Is it being used for the build?
Yes.
Okay.
How much do you need?
I'm not quite sure what just happened, but I was fighting a Graveler. I pulled out my Needle King, and then Graveler just died. I wasn't paying too much attention.
It used self-destruct.
Ah.
It, yeah. Okay.
Is what I am assuming, because that is just...
Probably.
They do that.
My fucking Graveler exploded. Yeah, they do that.
They do that sometimes.
It's a good thing it's not Pixelmon, because if it was, then I could just force it to explode outside of battle.
Oh. You can do that?
Yes, like, you can use external moves.
Oh, that's cool.
So, one of them is self-destruct explosion.
Huh. Yeah. They're probably going to add that after they, you know, do all the other stuff.
Yeah.
They intend to
That's
do.
That's very much a secondary thing of just like, if you want, you can do it. Because it's the same way of you being able to make evolve outside of battle.
But actually, you'll both learn not how.
Yeah, one full hunger. How long is the saturation?
How long does it stay in your system?
A few seconds.
Bread is longer than a few seconds.
True, but it's 8 of them.
I just made like 64 bread with the same amount of materials, like over 64 bread that
I only
have less materials.
I had 4 wheat and I was able to make 12.
We also have to do cocoa beans as well, which takes a really long time to make.
Not really. That's pretty quick.
I mean, in the
end, because you left them for several hours.
But yeah, they were left for a while.
Plus, I do have my cocoa bean farm set up pretty efficiently.
Battle me, Durant. You stoned ass looking motherfucker.
Matt Durant. No, sugarcane areas lit up, apricorn areas lit up.
Awesome.
Just kind of lighting up the in general surroundings.
Thank you.
Be able to see where it needs to be lit up more.
I've been streaming for 2.5 hours.
Same. When are we gonna get done streaming?
Whenever I say so. Well, whenever you want to, I guess, but...
Everybody will fall behind.
This isn't really one where you can fall behind in.
True, but I'm saying, like, in terms of, like, levels.
Oh, that's a funky looking cave.
I'm probably gonna play for 2 minutes, but then we have to go to like get some actual food because I'm starving.
Mort.
I'm fine, but, there we go. What's the difference between a dirty bus stop and a lobster with massive tits?
What?
One's a crusty bus station, the other one's a busty crustacean. Thank you, I'll be here all week.
That's like a terrible stupid pun.
Yeah.
So much to punish you for that.
That wasn't even a pun, that was wordplay.
True,
yeah.
But still a terrible joke. I make better jokes. Learn full gossip. Okay.
Your mom made a better joke than me. No, he uses protein powder. Helps him with his gains.
Difference.
Them gains.
Hey, someone want to go to bed?
I'll go. I'm running.
No, there's literally two of us in the house.
Oh, hey, an abandoned mine. Just
and then goes and waits. Like his gym bag is just a whole thing of protein powder floating in his fucking gym bag.
Hey, friend.
Like, it's so much purple butt. It's just so much protein powder that you're not even gonna get to use most of it, so you're just gonna shit out 90% of it because of how much you fucking eat of it. That's the
thing. You gonna purple butt now?
Oh, this is the abandoned mine that I ran past.
Oh, purple butt! Is a purple butt.
I'm gonna play for 20 more minutes.
He's a purple butt.
Hey, Enderman.
Hey, purple butt. I like that he has his little tufts on his head still.
Oh, there's a thing. Go.
Yeah, double.
Yep, we're going to get Roy climb that well. Oh, he gave 4 lamb chops.
Yeah, because he's double the regular sheep. Because he's a double.
Survived with 2 fucking health.
Yeah.
Well, 2% health. Ah.
Magic.
They played us like a damn fiddle. You survived with 3% health, you motherfucker. Die now.
They die now. They die now. Ooh, a lush cave. How nice.
Get me moss.
A skeleton. A fuck.
Oh no, don't die.
Yeah, I opened my inventory and apparently that was too much for the fucking server to handle.
Oh no. Yep, there it is.
Well, at this point, I'm thinking I might be going because I am actually quite hungry. time I kind of want to play some more because I don't want to go behind levels.
You're ahead of everyone in levels. You'll be fine.
You, yeah. You're
I'm not
the
that
highest
far
level.
Ahead. Yeah, I'm not that far ahead in levels, am I?
Yeah, you are.
You got like level 40s, dude.
I only have one level 40.
Exactly. I have none.
What's your highest level?
My highest level is, never mind, it's level 40. But he's a fresh level 40.
True.
And I have two of them. Because instead of grinding like one character at a time, I've been grinding two. Actually, the level 40 ones aren't even the ones I'm grinding. I'm grinding my fucking level 33s. My level 40s are the ones that have just been like doing the finishing blows. Alright, Matcha wanted a Spore Blossom, correct?
Yes, please.
Sucks to suck, stupid.
I at least want to get Machamp to level 45 before I go.
Oh yeah, that's fucking 5 levels past 40, dude.
That's going to take a while.
Not really, you're already level 44.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So that's only going to take a little bit. You still need like 5,000 more XP.
Reconnect.
I need to see how to craft that. Because you need Lapis to make EXP share. The crafting recipe appeared.
Oh.
Okay.
Because I hadn't gotten it. I don't know. I saw it before we, the server thing.
I tried reconnecting twice and it kicked me out both times. I would like an XP share. That'd be pretty nice.
Yeah. I don't know how to craft it. I just know it needs Lapis. Because when I found
Lapis
under the water.
Yeah,
yeah, I found it because I found it under the water, found it, broke it, and I saw it in the corner where it has Lapis piece of that.
Yeah.
So, suck it on. I'm seeing what I need to craft it. Because if that's the case, I can put it on my Magikarp.
Ooh, you could.
Just annoying to level up.
It is.
Well, which one is it like? Does it function like the newer one where you just have to have it in your inventory and it affects all?
It probably works like the old one.
It all, the old one is the only on the Pokemon that has it on it.
Okay.
Yeah.
The there's the EXP share and EXP all. It's the EXP share that it looked like.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. That's because, okay, well, I'm just saying from my experience of how it worked in Sun and Moon. So I've only played Sun and Moon.
Yes.
And
Sun and Moon.
Sun and Moon was all.
So Sun and Moon and that introduced that. That was.
Yeah. All the modern ones get EXP all at default.
Yeah.
Yes.
There we go.
Which is fine and all, but it's not as fun.
So while
makes training easier.
It makes training
still.
Very easy.
So what is it required to make it to log in?
He logged in like 2 seconds ago.
Yeah.
You can find out just by going to a crafting table.
You got Lapis.
Yeah, it's an EXP share. Oh, we need a diamond helmet.
Ah.
Yeah, we need
a diamond helmet.
Geez.
Also, prismarine crystals. And glowstone.
So what you're saying is we need to start looking for diamonds.
We need diamonds, and we need to go to an underwater temple.
No.
Well, we need diamonds, God. Yeah. We also need diamonds for pickaxes so we can get to the nether. So we're also going to...
So, yeah. Minimum...
Well, we don't need diamond pickaxes to get to the nether. We just need some buckets.
Yeah, we don't need it. It makes it easier, but we don't need it.
Yeah.
Well,
that's right.
We need... I mean,
you don't even have to make a mold.
We need a water bucket, and it's not hard to, but we don't even need the mold.
Yeah.
It's like,
we need 5 for the diamond helmet.
Look up Minecraft Nether Portal speedrunning and watch that insane shit.
It's
impressive.
A lot.
It just motherfuckers have a bucket, run to the nearest pile of lava with one bucket of water, and then like 3 seconds later they have a portal.
Nether portal, yeah.
Yeah, I know how to do it. It's just...
Yeah. Like I've said, the world record for Minecraft speedrunning is 30 minutes, I think.
Yeah. Yep. Something like that,
yeah.
Random
seed. Speedrunning, specifically. I think set seed's 14 minutes.
Yeah.
Because on set seed, you can just practice the seed over and over again. But on random seed, you have to think on your feet.
Yes.
So what are these weird crystal things?
What weird crystal things?
What weird?
The ones that are needed for the helmet. For XP
share.
Oh, prismarine crystals.
You have to go to a guardian temple.
Yep.
And they're dropped by...
Which is an underwater dungeon.
And they're so hard to find.
Yep, and they're so... They're just difficult. Is this what I think it is?
And they're difficult to deal with.
Yo, guys, guess what I found?
What?
Three fire stones.
Bro, nice.
Also, apparently by fading a Geodude, you actually have a chance to get, what's it called? Coal from fading a Geodude, apparently.
Nice.
Yes.
Now, if only we knew what dropped... If only we knew what dropped diamond.
Right?
Do you know the modern way to find diamonds?
What?
They changed the level that it's best found at.
Why you gotta be kidding me? What level is it now?
It's like -50, I think, but you'll have to look it up to confirm the correct one.
Before it was just like, oh, are you at the level that redstone spawns? Okay, then diamond also spawns down here.
Yeah, they made it even deeper.
Why?
Because they wanted people to go deeper, because they made it the world deeper. Because if they didn't move where diamond spawned, then people would be like, oh, well, we can't go too deep because then we'll just go to the fucking deep dark and we don't want to go there.
Yeah.
Wrong button.
Pretty much.
Yay, I love the desert and its lack of Pokermans.
Halfway there to level 45.
I think it might have kicked Zev.
Oh no!
I can't even go forward. He's helping me backwards.
Yeah, it's rubber banding. It's just stuttering. Lemon.
What?
You good?
Lemon.
Lemon. He's still in actual chat.
I think he just died. What happened to him?
He died.
It died.
I think he died.
I'm eating raw chicken. I know I shouldn't, but.
Is that a desert temple?
Is there really a desert?
Oh, it's vaguely desert temple shaped, but it's starting to get dark and no one's going to sleep.
Give me like 5 seconds and I'll go to sleep and then teleport me there because I'm
two. Tree. It's a tree. Never mind.
Damn it. Okay, never mind. Don't teleport me.
Teleport me there also. I'm interested.
It's a tree.
It was a tree. But it had the silhouette of a desert temple tower. It's like from a distance in the dark, it looked like a desert temple.
That's fucking hilarious.
That's disappointing.
Yeah, it's disappointing, but it's also hilarious. I can hear baby zombie nearby.
He's coming to eat you.
Nope. I will fucking cut him off. Head off speed to my dogs and then take the shit with that thing's head in and beat it with its guts.
I think someone chose violence today.
Well, I never choose violence.
That is many days.
That is many days.
When do I ever choose violence?
Yeah.
Right now.
Yeah.
going to cut off your head and feed it to my dogs. And once my dogs shit, I'm going to take
also,
your, that
you
shit
right
and
now.
Stuff it back into the next stump of it. You can be as much of a shithead as you want.
Edgelord.
Yeah.
I'm not Edgelord. I just chose violence today.
I choose violence most days, and I'm not even that bad.
Where am I going?
Insane.
Bone cracking. Probably a boat. It's got loot inside. Probably diamonds.
Yeah, I'm just restarting my PC so that
you
moved my Discord to my phone.
Would you connect the Discord through a fucking CB radio? Yeah.
In that case, that's not a ship, that's a rune portal.
That is a abandoned rune portal.
How do we use it?
You can put it back together if you have enough obsidian.
Yep.
And you have to remove the crying obsidian, obviously.
Okay,
also, you have to get rid of the
crying obsidian.
Obsidian.
Crying obsidian, yes.
Oh,
yep.
I found a bunch of
crying obsidian.
I found some. I found a lot of armor and watermelon bits. Gold.
Cool.
I found armor slices, I found some gold armor, and I found a shit ton of iron ingots. Iron nuggets, not ingots. Oh,
yeah.
And I also found
like, oh, hey, I found a pillager tower.
Oh, nice.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
Yeah. So, I found a block of obsidian, so, that's pretty
We could good. Get totems of undying now.
We could get totems of undying.
Wait. Pillagers have cow. Okay, got it.
Matcha, follow me.
Excuse me?
You teleport to your location, I'll help you fight your way through it.
And that's not that. I was just I was doing something. Ooh, now I see why.
Now you're not.
No, I'm doing something else, more more chaotic. Did you? I lagged.
What does the Aqua Infinity
do? Hold on, I'm gonna do this the not...
Aqua Infinity, it lets you mine
Aqua
better.
Mine underwater without as much of a penalty.
Okay, got
it. Is there good shit?
Yeah. It was just going up
ooh. There's gunpowder.
I
mean, yeah, there's gun... Oh, wait, there's also...
I'm grabbing the rotten flesh. Oh, grab it. Carefully.
Oh,
activate the pressure plate.
Oh, thank you.
What?
Oh, I already broke the pressure plate.
Yeah, he already broke the pressure plate a while ago. He broke it before I got down here. I am, however, grabbing the...
There's not that good of loot.
Desert temples don't have much to them.
No.
Yeah, they're either really good or they're just kind of... Well, there was the pillager tower and then there was a desert temple. And then I was like, well, which one is less likely to kill me? And I chose the one with the explosives.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a cave there. It's a cave inside of a house that's in the water.
I mean, it is the safest, even if it had explosives, not high chance of getting it.
No, because we know they're there.
Just jumping down.
Yeah, also we know they're there.
Minecraft now?
Can you what?
Can you strike by lightning now, Minecraft, out of curiosity?
Yeah, you've always been able to. Alright, so if you want...
Very, very low chance of you getting hit.
Alright, Rin, I'm going to teleport you to me
but
so we
can
fight
now...
the duders. They're right over there. Let's go
but
fight the duders.
You can now have a higher chance of being hit if you do a lightning rod nearby.
Yeah.
You go straight to the pillager tower.
today I chose violent, and you're gonna be who I use that violence against.
He's gonna die.
Yeah.
You think I'm gonna die?
I've dealt with villagers, that's why.
Hi, pumpkin. I'm stealing their pumpkins. Oh.
I'm making my way up their tower.
How many more are there?
Well, there was one inside the tower.
Huh.
Oh, their loot sucks.
Oh, does it?
It's just like potatoes and wood and like shit. Get like two pieces of iron out of it, I guess. And I just like sort of dump my shit into there.
Oh, damn it.
Sometimes they have really good loot. Sometimes they have really shit loot. And that's even, bad loot for, someone who isn't, as far along as us.
Yeah.
I heard you drowned, you motherfucker. I got a crossbow.
They did, too. I was going to put it in miscellaneous.
Oh, shit! They have a laze.
Oh, yeah, I forgot it's this update, so they have those.
Yeah.
Oh shit, there's fucking three of them. I am not gonna be able to withstand being attacked by a fucking firing squad. Oh hey, Gyarados, stop blocking me. Oh god, someone go to sleep.
I got a golden axe with mint. Is that good?
Yeah, that means when you gain XP holding that axe, it will fix itself.
Yeah, just make sure you don't get it down to zero durability, and then you'll be fine.
Okay, I guess I don't need that stone axe anymore. Anyway, I've got Machamp to level 45, so I'm gonna go now like I said I would after I got him to level 45 and get some fucking food.
Okay, get some food.
Bye.
Bye.
I'm going to stream now. Remember, you can go check out my channel and go check out these fine individuals. Bye.
Goddamn fucking pieces of shit, leave me the fuck alone. I'm trying to fucking fight Pokemon. Assholes.
I'm gonna go
I need a ceiling so I can put the spore blossom on top of the ceiling.
There you are. It'd be decent level. You already some level. Yeah, okay. Get over here.
My god, your fucking aggro range. What the fuck is that shit?
Oh, that's a Pikumiku.
My existence is frozen.
Oh no.
I just want my Gabite to be on level with everything else I had.
Now it's catching up.
We caught up.
There we go.
I've stained a ball.
Nah.
Yay.
There you go.
I'm content.
I'll stay in the ball.
So does anyone want a Flareon?
Yeah.
If I had an Eevee, maybe.
There's an Onix suffocating in a wall.
Oof.
Nose pass! Hi, friend!
Okay, I don't think you can eat red apricorns.
I don't think so. Although I haven't tried, so.
No, it doesn't show that they have a saturation, Or a hunger benefit. But
I think they are specifically used for Pokeballs.
It'd be nice if I could eat them.
Yeah, it would be. Make life easier.
What is your... Okay, higher speed, lower switch defense, that's fine. And I now have big boy.
You big boy?
Yeah.
Like the biggest lad?
I have a good old Gyarados.
Now you have a Gyarados.
Yep.
Nose pass, get over here.
The size difference.
Yeah.
It's so different. It's cute.
Haha, fuck you. Get killed, motherfucker.
There you go. 3 point has been made. Now I can venture off as far as I want.
Nice.
Just and I can die against the cactus.
I don't know. Only two of my members are permanent, so I have to tell you what I'm going to do with my team, though.
Oh my god. Machi, never guess what I found.
What do you find?
Guess.
Is it a Pokemon or a...
It is not a Pokemon.
What'd you find?
Okay, I know I said you'd never guess, but I want you to guess.
Is it a temple?
Yep. Found another desert temple.
Oh, nice. Send me to it. Also, fun fact, the spore flower little green things that fall through the floors.
Yeah.
It goes through from the second floor to the first floor.
Yeah.
I found that out on accident. There's a lot of bones, but this could be bone meal.
String,
that's useful.
Gunpowder, knockback, gunpowder,
bone,
emerald,
bones, gunpowder. Grabbing the gunpowder the best.
Hey, we got 18 TNT now.
Nice.
Hi, Bidoof. Yeah, Mega. I drowned. Are you a Pokemon too?
That would be funny if the drowned was a Pokemon.
Oh, do you have food?
Do I have food? No.
No. Well, you want these potatoes?
You think. New potatoes?
Yeah, I got 3 potatoes. I don't want to eat them.
Oh. Why?
So we can plant potatoes.
Oh. That makes more sense. Okay.
So Mr. Cookie obsessed, can he bake potatoes instead?
Yeah, he's definitely cookie obsessed.
Oh, hello, bunnies.
Baked potatoes is literally the most efficient food you can have in this goddamn game.
It is.
Huh. I should have brought a bucket.
Hey, hole. Bunny! Hi, bunny. Bye, bunny. And it's not because I killed it. It went off in a different direction.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'm trying to keep up with Derp as he is running. And so.
I'm not even going that fast.
I know, but I got distracted by the bunny because it's like watching him hop around. Gotta catch up.
Okay. You look so weird up from underneath you. That was so. I thought you were something else.
That needs so much explanation, please.
I saw Anakin's upside, because I was underneath it, so I just saw the, like, yellow underneath.
Okay.
Thought it was something from, like, just from the various other, like, mods of just, like, different creatures.
Okay. Hey, sneak.
Yeah. But hey, this mod has the different Arbok variants.
Oh, I found a village.
Oh, wait.
I sort of just ran straight. Teleport to me. I think they have kitties.
I can eat those.
Technically, yes, you can.
Hmm. It's okay, computer. You can handle it. You can handle it, computer. You can do it. You can teleport me. It's fine.
Might not. I can't open this chest.
You just stopped moving for a second?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Oh, there it is. It broke.
Am I crashing? Am I? Please? No? No, thank you.
No, it might be me getting back at the server. That's causing it out.
Oh, it might be. Might have continued on just as normal.
Failed to connect.
Breathe, computer, breathe.
I know. It's trying. Doing its best.
It's chugging. It's chugging. God, if I had enough money, I'd get, like, at least one step up better graphics card.
Yeah.
Yeah, because, like, apparently, like, the one step up for mine, like, the 1060 something, 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 is, like, way better than my 1050. I don't need a modern one. I'm fine with, like, just being less outdated than what mine already is. I was hit with every fucking sound. All at once. Yeah. It's getting back up. Just wait for me to give the go ahead if there's no more lag. Because it's still, okay, like, rendering, like, the area around me.
Okay.
All right, now it should be fine.
It's trying its bestest.
Its bestest is slow.
Hey, it's working hard and hardly working.
Yeah, pretty much. I got to the loading train part, which is usually a good sign. There we go. Ah!
I have fire with super effective against bug types. That was a really quick fight. Oh, I found a Voltorb!
Oh, nice.
It's behind this tower.
Ah, no. No, you asshole! Motherfucker.
I'll avenge you, probably not.
Well, no, I was... The fucking villager opened the door. And let him into the, place I was. So I was trying to get, stuff out of the village.
Don't fucking explode, don't fucking explode, don't fucking explode, please don't fucking explode. He's just fucking quivering, don't explode.
Worse.
You fucking son of a bitch.
That's gonna be a pain in the ass to find later.
He wanted a Voltorb. No. Fuck my Voltorb, he says. And it doesn't help that Zavatar's cape has his fucking moves.
Yeah.
Options. Eh. Where is it? Video settings. I'm trying to change my video settings because all these fucking particles are killing me! No! No! connected, textures. Oh, fuck. Man, I was just trying to change my video settings. What the fuck? It kicked me. I've been streaming for 3 hours. I can stop the stream and we can probably continue playing, and it will be a lot fucking smoother now that since the stream would be done, and stream's already been 3 hours. And if you guys are saying anything on Discord, I can't hear you. I think like my entire computer might be a little fucked. Well, anyone who's watching the stream, I hope you enjoyed. Anyone who's watching the VOD, I hope you enjoyed. Follow me on Twitch and YouTube. Like, follow, share. You know the rules. You know the thing you gotta do. Later, skaters. Yeah, Streamlabs, just stop the recording. There you go. You can do it. Chugging along. End stream. Ending. Ending stream. Do it. What I need is more RAM so it can stream more smoothly, so it can get all those fun files that it wants to chew up and spit out, apparently.